and Collingwood before coming up against Essendon in the final.
Here's Lappin, got it from Dick Foss. That's a magnificent kick. Goal to the Bears. That was a very good grab under the circumstances too. James Hurd kicks it down towards half foot. It pitches just outside the 50, runs on. Here's a chance for Cockatoo-Collins, touches it.
In the modified competition, the Bombers kick straighter, 6-2 against 2-9, to win by 17 points.
Important goal. Towards half forward, and Bartlett kicks towards the 50, and here's Alistair Lynch. Used his body.